If you're managing an optical telecommunications network or data center, you know it's getting really dense out there. Fiber. To the home, to multiple dwelling units, to small and medium-sized businesses, to commercial buildings and high-rises, for rural broadband, and for wireless, including 5G. Connecting all that fiber creates plenty of opportunity, but it also creates plenty of challenges for network managers and engineers. Do any of these sound familiar? Incomplete fiber tracking, difficulty quickly locating connector mating issues, fragmented or non-existent signal strength monitoring, sporadic access to customer equipment, intermingled legacy networks.
Unfortunately, I can relate to all of that. Troubleshooting a fiber network is like looking for a needle in a haystack.
Did you know there's a solution that can keep track of all your connectivity assets?
You mean my fiber?
And all of the fiber connections.
Inside and outside?
Yes, this solution monitors both your inside fiber plant and your outside fiber plant.
In real time?
Yes, in real time. You'll get real-time alerts and notifications too.
That sounds great. What's it called?
Introducing Echo by GoFoton, the operating system for your network's physical layer. It's like the fitness app on your phone or watch, but it provides information about the health of your network.
How does it work?
Echo works by giving you total fiber visibility for your entire network.
Total fiber visibility?
We call it TFV. TFV means that Echo establishes and maintains a continuously updated and geographically precise catalog of your connectivity assets, including all of your fiber, cables, and connectors. And using GoFoton's exclusive sensors and processes, Echo monitors signal strength at each and every connection in your network. Echo detects connector mating faults and failures. Echo even alerts you to developing environmental hazards. With Echo, you'll always know the exact location of potential problem spots as they arise. And with its predictive intelligence, Echo can often resolve connection issues before they affect your network.
Wow! So Echo can help my network run more efficiently, while it lowers my operating expense. But what about the special equipment I'll need to implement Echo?
Echo works with all standard off-the-shelf components, so there's no need for proprietary jumpers or connectors.
That's terrific. But what will risk management say?
Your risk managers will totally approve. Echo is absolutely non-disruptive to service. Even if its active elements experience an outage, Echo will not interrupt network traffic.
Where does Echo store the information?
Echo relays the data it collects to the cloud, where you command access 24/7, 365.
Just like my fitness app.
Exactly. Echo brings your network's connectivity cloud to the ground, where your fiber assets are, and gives you a complete and up-to-the-minute view of your network. And of course, Echo is always learning.
An intelligent cloud on the ground for my network, with real-time alerts and notifications? Wow! The comprehensive solution for managing my network's fiber connectivity sounds like Echo.